Hey guys, do you remember? If you don't know that, over here, well, I want to tell you the meat. And this is Cheyenne over here. Well, she's kind of a little shy sometimes, but she's a pretty, sometimes she's mean, but she's pretty good. Well, tomorrow, we're probably going to go to this thing where there's like arts and crafts. And there's like tons of things.
We have a church bus.
It's really cool. Yeah.
We get to ride the bus.
We have a church.
Maybe.
There's a church bus.
Maybe.
Maybe. Because you have to write the number and where you live first. You might get to go on the church bus to go there. Okay.
But tomorrow is probably going to be a blast.
Yeah, probably be a blast, especially arts and crafts. I love arts and crafts.
Oh my gosh, crafts! Oh my gosh, you can just make stuff like rainbows.
Sometimes I don't even think about
crafts.
What I'm making, I'm just putting everything together. What looks pretty with that,
right.
And then what looks pretty with that, and then there's that hole there, and then everything. Oh, that can look like a church push.
Yeah, that's what it kind of looks like.
But oh, is it like the one that we saw when we went to your church? When I went to your church?
Yes.
Mhm. That's it.
That will come and pick you up if you put the address and that number that's on that paper. You give it to them, and then they will come and get you. But you might get to go because my mom might take you.
Right. But.
Wait.
Come on, y'all. Come on. Come on.
It's gonna be 3 hours. We're gonna take 3 hours there.
We're gonna be three.
Until nap time, though.
Let's get this out.
No, we're not. The cat only can do it. He's not here.
I wonder where Thomas went.
Hopefully he went to Grandma and Grandpa's place. Like, ooh, hopefully he doesn't. Because he's not going to be able to go.
Hopefully he don't come here.
Oh, no, he can't go to Grandma and Grandpa. Tomorrow, Monday, they have appointments on Monday.
Dang it. Then he's probably going to have to go to...
No, but in the morning.
Oh, yeah, he's going to be able to go. He's going to be able to go to Papa's.
Grandma.
Bubble.
We're leaving at 6. I mean, yeah, 6. So you gotta be able to go. Because it's 6 in the afternoon, not like it's morning.
Evening.
Do you think he's going?
Well, probably.
I'm just wasting my time.
All right.
What time? Wasting our time talking about that.
Let's just go.
So let's get out of here. Good. Ooh. Fucker. Just kidding. Well, shoot. Well, let's get out of here. That's kind of a little bored, isn't it? But let's just... What? It's already 4 minutes and 31, 32. Like, look, I'm wasting all our time.
Okay, yeah. Where's Heather? We need to go to Heather.
All right, let's stop this. Okay, come on, let's go. We're going to the front.
sure if I could still give it to you or not. Yeah. So those, the go-bands, you can pick them up and drop them off and everything.
But I see, now you can't go on the bus. Mommy, can I go on the bus?
Of course it's expensive.
Can I go on the bus? Yeah,
the cheapest one that Kim's found that so far is 200, well, right at 300.
Yeah, check my junkyard.
No, no, because it happened yesterday. And,
Yeah, I was going to say, check some junkyard.
Why do you have your note? Your toenail stain?
I found that with the stuff.
What